All righty, welcome back. It's time for Better Weekends, and there's a lot to do on this long weekend.
Renee DiNino from the River 105.9 is breaking it all down for us. Hi, Renee. Happy Memorial Day weekend.
I know, Memorial Day weekend, and a big thank you to all our veterans, our military, and their families for the ultimate sacrifice. There's a lot going on in our state. We'll get to it. But Scott tells us it might be a rainy day weekend, so this Memorial Day weekend, the movie industry pulling out all the stops in hopes of a good old-fashioned blockbuster. Now, the top three movies critics are watching are Cruella, which comes with an actual warning. It contains several sequences with flashing lights that actually may affect those who are susceptible to photosensitive epilepsy or have other photosensitivities. Now, Cruella, which is set in 1970s London amidst the punk rock revolution, follows a young grifter named Estella, a clever and creative girl determined to make a name for herself with her designs, starring Emma Stone, Emma Thompson, and more. Lights, camera, action. Let's take a look.
You care what an obstacle wants or feels, you're dead. If I'd cared about anyone or thing, I might have died. You have the talent. Whether you have the killer instinct is the big question.
And so, how
do you have a light?
To know, you always tell me.
Get her.
This doesn't have to be a scene.
It really, really does.
Can I remind you all that I'm doing this in heels?
What was your name?
Cruella.
Oh my God, I love it.
And it's from the Disney Studios, although if you're looking for Dalmatians, they're not going to be in this one, okay? Now, the sequel to the smash hit movie A Quiet Place is A Quiet Place 2 from John Krasinski, starring his wife, Emily Blunt. He's in it too. And let me warn you, it is scarier than the first one. Following the deadly events at home, the Abbott family must now face the terrors of the outside world as they continue to fight for survival in silence, forced to venture into the unknown. They quickly realize that creatures that hunt by sound are not only... That are not the only threats that lurk beyond the sand path. It's very scary. Do we have a clip of this?
Oh, that was good. I think you can keep talking, Renee.
It kind of looks disturbing.
You know what? It's very scary, and I don't have time for this right now in my life. I do love a good scary movie, but it's just too stressful right now. But if you like it, God bless, go and watch it. Now, then there's The Waterman. An 11-year-old boy gets set out on a quest to save his ill mother by searching for a mythic figure who possesses the secret to immortality, the Waterman. After enlisting the help of a mysterious local girl, they journey together into the remote Wild Horse Forest, but the deeper they venture, the stranger and more dangerous the forest becomes. It stars and is directed by David Oyelowo with Rosario Dawson, Alfred Molina, Maria Bello, and more. Take a look.
I just want to know if the Waterman is real.
But that forest is alive. Being in those woods all alone, no chance to escape.
I know how to make you better. Do you know what he meant by that?
There's some weird stuff going on.
It's a sign. They're getting close.
Run!
Hope. He's a powerful force. It made you see...
Gunner!
...what you wanted.
I'm gonna find him.
This is my pick of the weekend. I know Cruella is going to be the number one, but that is an amazing movie, and you need a lot of tissues, just warning you. All right, the Memorial Day weekend. Now we honor and remember those who gave the ultimate sacrifice for our country, so please thank a veteran and a family. This year, parades are back, like the New Britain Memorial Day Parade on Sunday, May 30th. The New Britain Memorial Day Parade always takes place on May 30th. Every year, the traditional Memorial Day to veterans, beginning at 6 p.m. The parade honors all veterans and members of the military who have served and are still serving our country. The parade begins at the top of Broad and Burt Streets, and the reviewing and grandstand will be on the west side of Main Street on the north side of the Central Park. Many veterans, families, marching bands, and other groups will take part. And for a list of parades across the state, be sure to visit our Better Weekend blog. Car enthusiasts, if you're looking for a little fun and an activity to do this weekend, head on over to Lime Rock Park to see the Trans Am Memorial Day Classic. There'll be racing awards, car shows, and more through May 31st, although no racing on Sunday. Just to let you know, that's going to be the car show. Hopefully the weather, Scott, will be okay Sunday. What do you think? No comment? Fine. And this is a fun activity. Robin Hood's Fair. Fantasy and Myth Weekend in Harwinton. It runs through the 30th. Robin Hood's Fair is an enchanted recreation of medieval festivals, as one might have been long ago. For more than 10 years, this exciting event has brought smiles to guests' faces. You can join the thousands of other families who made them their family tradition, right? It's a good time. It starts 10:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. each day at the Harwinton Fairgrounds. I feel like Game of Thrones fans, this is your weekend.
This is your weekend. Renee, it's such a pleasure to see you.
Well, it's a pleasure to see you both. It's always nice to see you guys, of course. I love coming in here.
Okay. Hi, Renee. We love having you.
We hope you have a wonderful weekend.
I am celebrating my husband's birthday this week.
Oh, happy birthday, Sal.
How old is Sal?
He is much older than me at 51.
Okay.
Much older than me.
Are you making him something yummy and special?
Going on the grill. It's all grill, and he loves chocolate cake. So grilling and chocolate cake.
Nice.
Yummy.